Hello guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to create a bootable Windows 7 USB. So this is not the UEFI version, so just a regular bootable USB. So of course you need a USB device, 8GB or 16GB. Of course it needs to be empty. And then Windows 7 ISO, and of course the Rufus, this one would be the easiest application to use on creating a Windows 7 bootable USB. So first thing is to click device. Be sure to select the device to be the target would be your USB that you are using. Then in partition scheme and target scheme, you need to select the MBR partition scheme for BIOS or UEFI CSM. Then select new volume label, and you could rename it as Windows 7 USB bootable. So you can just copy the settings that I'm doing right now. So after it, you could hit start, and there's a pop-up window that would pop up, and then you just need to click yes. So that would override all the format the USB that you are using. So please guys, be sure to check the setting. So you need the device, that is the option for the device, must be selected to your blank USB, or else you could format your main hard drive or primary hard drive. So be sure to check that out. Then the partition scheme and target system type would be, it must be MBR partition scheme for BIOS or UEFI-CSM. Okay, leave the file system to NTFS. Remember NTFS, not FAT32, just NTFS. Then cluster size would be the default. Then new volume would be Windows 7 USB bootable, or whatever name that you need to rename it. Then check device for bad blocks would be unchecked. Then quick format is checked. Create a bootable disk, check. Standard Windows installation only, select that. Then create extended label and icons, check also that. Then start it. After this one, after the process is finished, you just need to close the program, and you would have a regular bootable USB Windows 7